across the Midwest. We'll show you who's in the bullseye for the damaging weather.